Hi guys, Terry K, Beer Goggles Reviews, and I'm putting together the beer machine. Now, firstly, you got a little tap at the bottom, or a tap hole. Got me? Putting together the tap for that, you got a little sticky thing goes in here. That's already done, a sticky back already. That's your spigot or tap, whatever you want to call it. Now, if you've got, hold on to one of these, that will need to go on there when that goes on the outside. But don't put it down on anything that's not sterile. You've also got another one on this little bit here, which has got a little hole in it. So you've also got that. Again, don't put it down on anything that ain't sterile. And it sounds kind of blah blah blah. And now, well, hold on, I've showed you the top end. That's the bottom end you want to put that in. Right there. I will explain this in a bit, how to put that together. But firstly, I'm going to do the spigot, because that seems like it's the first thing that comes down, apart from putting the whole lot together. There's bits that need putting together first, bit by bit. So, in we go with that. So we take the outside part. Oh, we've got a little float bit. We've got that separate. It actually came in the other bag, that one. I couldn't find it. We've got that little thing, like a little knobby thing there. That's a float. And I believe beer will be sucked through that, I would imagine. Put that, poke it in, into there. But you want to leave this off till lastminute.com, till you're all fixed up, because otherwise it will be facing the wrong way. You know, it needs to be floating up. Right. This and this on the outside of your box. That there with that on the inside. So, if I can tip this, I'm going to take this thing off first. I will show you how to put that on in a minute. Or in the next one. That inside, on the bottom end, bottom. Inside, so it goes through this little hole. And comes out there. And sits nice against that thingy. And then, that with that on there. Don't drop anything, whoa, on the floor. Might help if you put it there first. Hold it up that way. Put it on, spin it around. Now it says don't use a wrench, so you're gonna have to do it kind of finger tight. It might help if you just go, past that way. When you've tightened it fully finger tight, you'll be able to get the other bit. So leave about a quarter, say, something like that. Get it as tight as you can with your fingers. And then the extra little bit of tighten up will just be that there, coming round. And up kind of straight, there will be straight. That looks all right, there we go, like that, yeah. That's about right. Doesn't have to be dead straight, but that is now fixed. You've got that there, will then go in a little hole. I'll show you, if I can show you on the other one, it'll go in the little hole. There's another top one, it'll go in that little hole there, and that will poke in there, in the other one though, in this one. So in the little hole with that facing up. Remember, that's the bottom, so if I can get it in there, it's a bit finicky, but is it going to go in? Is it? Yes, it is. It's going to go in. It has gone in. It's a bit of a squeeze, but that's there. Then will be slightly off skew there. There we go, there's a slight curve to it. Will be like that, a little dangly doings there. Looks a bit rude, that does. Right. Here we go. Slightly to the side, but I've, you know, it's always been on it. Right, here we go. There we go. Now, that will be up like that, floating in the water, in the beer, or whatever else is in there. Yep, so that's a good one. And that's one job done. That's the figure two, step two. And I'll come back to you and do the carbonation unit next. See you in the next one. Bye.